If you want to lose weight, you need to change how you talk to yourself. Here are my tips as an obesity doctor and weight loss coach for women. Number one, stop telling yourself you can't eat something. Mental restriction causes obsession because as soon as your brain thinks the food is being taken away, you are going to have so much desire and you're going to overeat it. Try this instead. All foods are permissible. What am I going to choose to nourish myself with? Number two, stop shoulding on yourself. When you tell yourself things should be a certain way, you make yourself feel worse and demotivate yourself. For example, I should be able to eat whatever my friends eat. Try this instead. Practice radical acceptance of your reality and then move forward looking for solutions with tons of self-compassion. Number three, stop justifying unhealthy behaviors. I deserve to eat this. I've had such a stressful day. These thought errors sound like self-compassion, but they're actually working against you in the long run. Instead, try, I want to eat that, but it's really not going to help me in the big picture. What can I do to care for myself instead? Be sure to follow along for mindset motivation that will help you lose weight sustainably.